Hello and welcome back. My name is Vanessa from Wild Woman Bushcraft. Today I can say hello and welcome back directly from my garden because around 2 hours ago a package arrived me, and what is in the package is so great that I must to show it with you. These are Max and Moritz. I've called them so. These are two small knives. Maybe you see that they are like the knife that I wear always on my equipment belt. The same man produced them, Marco Ees. I have the custom messer from him on every tour with me, and these two boys I have extra for some small working. I am sure you know and you understand why I'm so happy with the knives. I've seen them before while making on the photos, and I like it before on the photos, and now I can hold them in the hand and they are just beautiful. Maybe you're asking yourself why I need another custom knife. The answer is very easy, because maybe you see it in the videos that I have always a shorter, smaller knife with me, the Excalibur or the Switzer pocket knife for some small things like wood designing or these things. And I had a wish from a smaller knife that I can't always take with me, and for some smaller adventures like collecting mushrooms or these things. I want a knife that I can wear on my normal belt, not my equipment belt, and yeah, these sizes are just perfect for me, not too small and not too big, and a strong material. I'm searching at the moment for the right word. It's not a pocket knife where you can make the blade like this, it's a strong blade. A detailed test and imagination video follows. I just want to give you a short look over the knives. Both knives are carbon steel C75. I love the handle material. It's a great wood structure. This is stabilized walnut root wood. I have never seen walnut root wood before, but it looks great. The handle is highlighted with green G10 liners. Here you'll see the pins. They are 6 millimeters and made from brass. The hardness is about 60 Rockwell. The steel is not stainless, but this steel is good to sharpen, good to sand it. Like by my other custom knife, Marco has made here a knife sheet from Kydex. And the belt loop here is with black bovine leather. Marco and I called the knives the Vanessa Blanc Max and Moritz edition. They look at the same at the first sight like the same, but they are different in the size and weight. Max is the bigger one, the bigger knife, the big brother. Max has a total weight with the knife sheet from 185 gram. Without the knife sheet, the weight is 117 gram. And the overall length is 70.6 centimeter, and the blade length is 8 centimeter. The blade width is here 3.5 millimeters and here 4 millimeter. The small brother Moritz has a total weight with knife sheet from 139 gram and without knife sheet 102 gram. The overall length is 16.3 centimeter and the blade length is 7.4 centimeter. The blade width is like by Max 3.5 milliliter millimeter here on the blade and on the handle 4 millimeter. This was my first thoughts about the knives. I love them and they are looking so perfect. I'm sure I can perfect carving with them and they lay so good in the hand. It's just difficult to have a custom knife and you can make the knife like you want for the perfect size of your hand and the materials. This is just another feeling than buying a knife in the shop. I love the wood structure of the knives. They are so difficult to others and I don't know where to buy such a knife. This was just a short look over the knives. I'm sure I will have them always with me in the future. And if you want a custom knife too, I can give you with my heart, I can tell you that Marco made perfect knives. And if you want to have a custom knife too, here is the contact to Facebook from Marco. Thanks for watching and I hope we see us again at the next video. Bye bye, have a great time and enjoy the sun.